This is Aparna. Welcome to my kitchen. To start with, this is my breakfast counter. I keep my Indusind stove very handy here to save my to serve my breakfast. These are my beverage counter, dry fruits, cereals, and bread spreads and jams here. And here I store my groceries like dals, pulses, flours. Mostly I use my use a see-through container so that I can pick them easily. And here is a spice rack and that tadka box and my oil storage. This is where I cook, so I keep all my things hand reach to me. And basically this is a dry kitchen and a wet kitchen concept, so I don't have sink here, I have it in my utility. And this side of the kitchen I keep all my kitchen appliances like my griddle, sandwich keeper, choppers, bottles, my microwave boxes, storage boxes for the fridges, and this is my water dispenser. And here I keep my grocery refills like the breakfast refills in the first compartment, and dals, pulses, chilies, oils in the second compartment, and my miscellaneous and snacks like stuff in my third compartment. And here is my mixie. I keep the jars here so that it's very easy to take it. And this is the OTG where I bake cakes here for my kids. And I also keep a